I'm Melissa Fry. A Council Bluffs woman dies in a mobile home fire in the Bluffs Acres manufactured home community. Right now, police, fire, and state fire marshals are investigating this as a suspicious death. Stay tuned to KETV.com and tonight on KETV Newswatch 7.